the TV9 newsroom. The Waterloo Fire Department tells us as many as 6 people are without a home after a fire early this morning. This is in the 400 block of Wellington Street. The fire department says the building is a total loss. You're taking a live look there right now. There were 4 units inside. Nobody was hurt. There's no word on what caused the fire. The Red Cross has been contacted to help.